of Daniel, the third chapter, 19th verse. Daniel is considered one of the minor prophets. So minor only means that the book is not as large as the larger prophets. Amen. Not by lack of importance, but lack of quantity. So Daniel is in the latter part of the Old Testament. But don't be afraid to turn to the table of contents.
Amen.
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 If you opened up your smartphone, look your brother or sister up. Tell them which books is around you. Amen.
Amen.
But go ahead and turn to the table of contents, and that'll help you get there faster. Daniel chapter 3. I was glad that the Lord brought the Jones family back.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I was praying over this text, and I've been trained, Washington, that sometimes the sermon changes when I show up on Sunday morning.
All right.
And as I was praying for the Joneses to have a safe travel, and I asked the Lord one night, I said, give it to them, Lord, like a honeymoon.
Right.
Let them just recline and enjoy themselves. They showed up today with a baby.
That is good.